I'm Captain Melvin Acosta. I'm the company commander for the 551st Inland Cargo Transfer Company. As a commanding officer, your tasks are not really too defined. You kind of go where the formation needs you. My favorite thing about being a company commander is being in an organization with roughly 170 people from all sorts of backgrounds, ethnicities. Our main mission as an inland cargo transfer company is to provide material handling and line haul support. So in layman terms, it means we pick up containers, we pick up pallets, we load them on boats or trucks, we transport them if needed. So a lot of the heavy lifting, we joke around, falls on us. So we're the only ones with this capability, and so we enjoy what we do. We stay busy because of it.